This is a very quick problem about a radio wave. So we're told that atomic hydrogen clouds in the galactic disk emit a 21 centimeter radio signal corresponding to an electron spin flip in the hydrogen atom. It doesn't really matter what that is, but it's interesting. And then we want the speed and frequency of these electromagnetic waves. So before I do anything, remember the speed of an electromagnetic wave is the speed of light. It's 3 × 10⁸ meters per second, approximately. Then we remember that electromagnetic waves follow the same speed, frequency, and wavelength relation as waves on a string. And I'll post a link to the video where I first showed this. Well, if our electromagnetic waves are moving at the speed of light, I could write C equals F lambda. And then for a problem like this, I'm given the wavelength as 21 centimeters, and I'm asked to solve for the frequency, so I'm going to write the frequency as C over lambda. And all we have to do is plug in lambda in the right units. So I have to write it as 0.21 meters. When I run the numbers on this, I get 1.43 × 10⁹ hertz. And it would be most appropriate to express this in gigahertz. A gigahertz is 10⁹ hertz. So I just get 1.43 gigahertz. If you find the physics content on Zach's lab helpful, click on the Zach's Lab logo on the right to browse playlists and subscribe to the channel. I produce over 100 new videos per month, and subscribing is the easiest way to find new content. Thanks for watching.